Let's see about the evidence again. I'm here to play Paladins where I left off that. Online, I mean. Okay, I had to try somebody new, I guess. I haven't even played the other character, so me having played another character without the other character I'm used to is like gonna be a little bit interesting because I don't know what this character is capable of doing. I have no idea. Oh, this is interesting. Oh, that's cool.
The battle is about to begin.
Oh, this character's not bad at all. He's pretty good. Oh, ouch. Knockout, not knockout. Got it. I don't have. Whoa, did I just glitch right through? I think I just. No. No. Okay, this is like. Really? This character's not bad. I might use him more. This guy's not. Whoa, nice speed. Whoa. Oh. Out. Man, this character's not bad. He's like a. That's not, this guy's not bad at all. I need to get to know these abilities a little bit more. What are you supposed to do with this? I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do with this. Ugh. Oh my goodness. You guys need to be safe out there, really. They need to be really safe out there. These characters are not playing around. These players are not real. No! Man, they're so tough.
Have you met my friends?
Met your friends? Oh my goodness. Defense failed.
Why me?
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I'm just gonna move this just a little bit so you guys can see something that I'm seeing. I didn't touch him. Someone else did.
You'll regret this.
I just ran across a double KO. No. I'm telling you something, these players are tough online. Oh my goodness, these players are tough, aren't they? Ow. Who's hidden? Really? Who?
Bring up credits before I spin them for you. This one's got bite.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Seven.
6, 5. Push failed.
Spend your credits before I spend them for you. Too fast. Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Oh. Okay, this is gonna be interesting for.
I always have the last laugh.
Oh, that was interesting. Okay, I'm gonna do one more match after this. Okay. Nice. Play one more. I'm going for it. I need to figure out how to unlock all these characters on here. I think I have to unlock them by microtransactions or something. Not microtransactions, but something like microtransactions. Oh, there's a tree guy? There's a tree character that I didn't know about? That's interesting. That little robot guy. It's funny. So it begins. I just need to get my aiming right on this game because I'm not good at my aim on here. Oh my goodness, are these tough players? Oh. Oh, really? Oh, this is gonna be hard to get elimination right off the bat. Yikes! Haha. Oh! If someone's gonna be doing that, I have to wait. I might have to go to the person. I have a strategy that I need to. I don't think I'll be able to perform that strategy. I have a plan. Time for me to use it. Oh no. Ah. What is these people on, like, are these players like leveled up to the max where I can't even touch them or something? That's crazy. Oh no 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 no. This is gonna be tough, isn't it? You guys need to defend that. I got one elimination, but that's fine. But if I can't get the other people, they're good. If I can't get the other players, this is gonna be difficult. And I mean difficult. Whoa, I think I saw a glitch there. Oh, 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 oh. Ambush. Oh. Ah. There's nothing that I can do. There's nothing that I can do to prevent them from striking. Oh, no. Gotcha. No! Of course that thing's coming in. Not now. Ah. Okay. For some strange reason, it's not the teammates, it's the people who are like the players that are playing hard to get the get a KO on. It's like it's hard to touch him. That's not bad. The one was good before, so. Oh well. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. Keep it up, like a follow star. Peace.